Hi everyone, my name is Connor McGrath, and for my project pitch, I'm going to be creating a Twitter page focused on new music, music artists, shows like national shows that are coming up, or smaller shows in Arizona. In my opinion, I think that the type of music someone listens to kind of reflects as to what type of person they are. And so every day there's always new music coming out, and it's difficult to keep up with all the latest releases and the different artists. And it's like, let's say someone's interested in a certain artist, they would want to know, you know, what they're up to, what they're doing, and like what shows they have coming up. So throughout the course of this, the main components that I'll be following will be some kind of schedule with posting, first of all, definitely having, like, highlighting a different artist every week, seeing what they're up to, if they have any releases, if they have anything new that's going to be coming up, and what shows they might have that will be coming up in the future. And along with new music releases, I will be posting different playlists that highlight some of the best new music that's come out, and just kind of different music all around. And another component will be me posting a weekly list of new music releases so that people can keep up to date with what's coming out. And with regards to shows and the shows that artists are playing in, I'll be talking about how, you know, like, let's say one artist is playing at a bigger show nationally that you want to go see, but you don't have the money to, you know, go travel all that way. I'll be kind of looking at all those and seeing what different shows they might be playing at in different areas, so it's like a more affordable option for someone to go to. And the goal of this is pretty much to educate myself with more music, different artists, and just keep updated with everything that's going on.